Surprise to be sure, but a welcome one. Okay, hello. Yeah. Laughter. Mild. Genuinely mild. Technical difficulties. Oh dear. How are you, Jenny? Jen, I heard that Jenny is the name of a banned Minecraft mod because it was too, well, disgusting. Come on! It's a game for all ages, but don't add disgusting things. When I first heard about it, I said, wait, a Minecraft mod was banned? Oh dear! A Minecraft mod? That means mods will be taken down? Then I heard what it was about and I said that yeah, that's rightful. Unfortunately, mods like the Star Wars mod are not in danger because that's neither vulgar, neither any type of adult content. Mods like this mod pack are safe. She definitely grew. Like she wasn't this big. Look, Jen. One day you will be able to climb like this. And I'll be so proud of her. Also, now I just wonder. I literally destroyed the scorpion. Whom she was riding, and then the other one. Were those kidnapper scorpions? Or if they were the parents of her, how horribly she must have been treated. that she was actually thankful for me and became my friend. Whoa. Ow. Hello. Hello, bear. Hey, a tiger. What? Whatever. I was probably not doing anything suspicious or strange, but yeah. Oh dear. I can't even pick her up anymore. How time flies by. Greg. Oh dear, I almost... Such nice animation. It could have simply made this like a crafting table, but no. I went that extra mile. And it... And that's dedication. Though simple mods with simple contents can also be enjoyable. Glint weed every day. Sure. I'm not sure if these require shears or not. Oh, it's acacia. Then... Oh, cool. Spanish moss. Shrub. Now I will need... Okay, not this, but okay. Thank you. first. I think. Greatly she grows. Wait, if the altar is not made these, if the what? Why? So I will need raw. But I think probably not Atkins. An egg, always watch out. Getting late. Eerie life too. Or well, soon it will be getting early. Whatever. Point. Thank you. So, mute on this. Not older. Not hawthorn. Normal lily pad. Yeah. Not hawthorn. This looks sus. Yup. I'll try out these. Are there separate fruit field and non-fruit field rowan leaves? Oh wait, all seem to be filled with fruit. Well drawn leaves. So. Dim tiddy dim tiddy dip tree di dip tree di dip dim. Oak, rowan oak. Well, seems legit. Water bottle, stone bricks, okay, and normal, and the water. Good. Once again, yeah, stone. You know what? Now we wait. Wait, where's Jen? Uh-oh. Nice. More hole number. Wait. Uh-oh. What happened to her? She became so powerful that the only thing she was afraid of was losing her power. Which of course eventually she did. Unfortunately, she taught his apprentice everything he knew. She taught her apprentice. What? Where is she? What you doing out there? Hey. Come with me. Oh. Is there a special type of saddle? Yeah. Well, should have watched out more. Good. Much better. So, I think This is probably. Cool. It's absorbing the magical energy. Oh, what? Oh, good. That's fortunate. Yes. Yep. Also, her name, Jen Grace, is French, or I mean, the name itself is not French, but the French are known to give double names to people. So, for example, Jean-Paul, Jean-Pierre, and things like this. That's cool. I guess. Thank you. Okay. I should have kept one iron shop. Okay. Indeed. I can make enough charcoal, so mining coal is not my top one goal, but oh, there's the gold. 27. Four speed could be used like this. Thank God I'm alive still. Incredible. 54 gold. Yeah. Interesting. We will need an Arthana. So that's how we make an attuned stone. How do we make a whiff of magic? Eh. So making a chalice will not be that easy. Unfortunately. Everything in him and his apprentice. Pig iron. I read about it and found out that pig iron is an actual alloy. It is iron with certain impurities, which makes it worse than steel, but still an acceptable quality metal alloy. Interesting. Oh. Before that. Okay. You know what? Let's make two. I know the Arthana on. I should repair that metal eventually. Not sure what this adds, but I heard that it adds something, so from what I have heard from the guide, it's with the power of a golden sword, but with the durability of an iron one. Who knows? Yeah. Happy little water artichokes. Now, skeletons will be the primary target. Thank you. The high ground. Good. Good. Skeleton. Good. Fulfill your destiny. Surprise to be sure, but a welcome one. Four. 306. Invisibility. Was this there? Let's learn this just for the fun part. Plus, if I ever get the ability. I should have used Force Milestorm. But let's try using the waypoints. Should I go to the... Wait a minute, did I bring emeralds with myself? I'll somehow make emeralds. Is the saddle even here? I can already use force lightning, so some rare teleporting is okay. Ha ha ha. Somewhere they willing to sell a saddle. I should have bought it. Should have bought it. You know what? This looks too dangerous. To be a proper house. Okay. If I make another survival playthrough eventually, one day in the far future, I will add this spider climb ability later to the blood, so I will have clones which have this ability and clones which don't have this. Should be done with this altar. I'm gonna go fishing. so I can get a saddle. Seems like my attention is making this harder. What? Finally. I will probably not be able to mind trick the entire ocean, but it was worth a try. Thank you. Master Creeper, you survived.
here.
Oh. Well, that was not what I was planning. Peace. I am sorry. You deserve much better. Roam around freely, just don't cause any trouble, please. Hopefully see you in the next one, and goodbye. Have a great time.